What's that up ahead? If you ask that question a lot, often while squinting to make faraway objects look a little less fuzzy, then you may be among the many, many people dealing with nearsightedness. Nearly one out of three people have a vision disorder called myopia, or nearsightedness, which makes it difficult to view things in the distance. How does it happen? And is there a cure? Let's put on a pair of eyeglasses and look for answers. What causes nearsightedness? Doctors still don't fully understand why some people become nearsighted. Genetics is a risk factor. People with nearsighted parents have a greater chance to be nearsighted. There may be environmental factors as well, and these are actively being researched. Some studies show that the greater the amount of time children spend outdoors, the less likely they are to become nearsighted. Why can't you see far? If you're nearsighted, the light coming into your eyes is not focused correctly, which makes what you're looking at appear unclear. It's called a refractive error and can be created by an irregular shaped eyeball, cornea, or lens. When does nearsightedness usually begin? Myopia is usually diagnosed before age 20. The condition typically levels off in adulthood, but it can also get worse with age. It's also possible for nearsightedness to develop later in life due to visual stress or a disease like diabetes or cataracts. What are symptoms of nearsightedness? If you are nearsighted, you may notice faraway objects look blurred or fuzzy, yet close objects are clear. You may also experience eye strain or fatigue, squinting, and headaches. Can myopia be corrected? Wearing eyeglasses or contact lenses are the most popular ways to correct myopia. A prescription for your specific vision disorder can help the eye refocus light to bring in the distance objects into clear focus. Laser eye surgery or lens implants also may be treatment options to correct your nearsightedness. Is there a cure for nearsightedness? You can't simply reverse your myopia, but there are things you can do to boost your overall eye health. Sight-saving tips include limiting time on digital devices to reduce eye strain. This includes taking screen breaks to stretch your eye muscles, not reading or working in dim light, getting outdoors more often, wearing sunglasses outside, wearing protective eye gear for sports, hobbies, and jobs with the potential for eye damage, eating food rich in vitamin A, vitamin C, and lutein, not smoking. Scheduling regular eye exams also should be part of your eye care routine. Talk to your eye doctor about a treatment plan to correct your vision and keep your nearsightedness from getting worse.